Okay, so you're giving a speech or you're presenting online and you find you've got a bit of a tickle in your throat, you just want to have a sip of water. The best time to do this is at the end of a thought. So get to the end of a thought and then say to the audience, have a think about that. You slowly take your drink, you put it down again, you don't rush it, and you know they're thinking about what you just said, so you don't feel you have to rush.